Let me explain how to import planned order and production order. Before you watch this video, please first watch 21.01, Mixing, Packing, Inspection Process, to study the basic function of Asprova. Asprova will import planned order and production order in this scenario. Then schedule the imported manufacturing orders with finite capacity. Let's study how to import order data from external files. We will import order data from two TSV files. This is the initial screen view in Asprova. Please open the file 25.03, Scenario 1, Import Planned Orders and Production Orders. Open the Data I/O settings from file. This is the data input and output setting table for planned order. The internal table name is order. The data source is text file. Here, you can also choose OLEDB, which is connected with the database. The folder remains blank. The target file is the same as the project file. The external table name is 25.03 planned order import.txt. The field and decimal is tab and dot. Click the block on the right in field mapping. The left side is the order table of Asprova. These are properties for the order. The right side is the TSV file. These are the fields of the TSV file. Connect the properties on the right side with the properties on the left side. Order code, item code, EST, earliest start time, due date, order quantity, reported quantity. This is the format for the TSV file. The format of time is year, month, date, hour, minute, second. This is the DBIO of production order. In Asprova, planned order has the same meaning as production order. Please refer here if you want to know the details of DBIO. This is the TSV file for planned order. The order code is 2. The item code is AX. The due date is June 11th, and the order quantity is 3000. This is the TSV file for production order. The order code is 1. The item code is A. The due date is June 7th, and the order quantity is 5000. In ERP, MRP, the due date of June 7th is considered as a 4-day fixed lead time from June 11th. Select the order table and import the TSV file. 2 manufacturing order was added to the order table. Switch to the resource Gantt chart and press the reschedule button. This is the scheduling result. We figured out the schedule that produces 3,000 items of AX here and produces 5,000 items of A here.